low, medium, high.
. 100% on solar power.
There's the wattage reading.
Just goes over to the transformer and then over to the power strip.
20-inch box fan running on solar power. And you can see the wattage is about 48 watts.
Small TV hooked up to my solar panel system. So this one only takes about 25 watts.
And I have the watt meter there showing that.
Goes from the power strip to the extension cord, and I just quickly ran it over to the solar panel system. So the battery, the inverter, and the charge controller, hooked to some solar panels.
This thing runs on, I've never seen it above 2 watts. There's the wattage of it. Helicopter. Right now I have one of these work lights hooked up. This system will easily run this, great for cooling. I've got it set on high right now. So this heating pad on high takes about 37 watts. Turn on the heat there. So it's got a heat setting as well. And with the heat on, under no load, about 8 watts, 9 watts. If you actually put your feet on and push down, it goes up to about 13 watts. Just wanted to give you a quick shot of the fan on high running on the solar system. Now it's showing about 74 watts. There you go. Give it a try. It's easy, fun, great way to go off grid. Can run a ton of things. 50, 55 watts. If you don't turn it up too loud, you're looking at about 50 watts. Easily run this on your small solar panel system I set up. If you're interested in learning how to build this for yourself, just check out my video, How to Hook Up Solar Panels. It'll show you exactly how to hook this up. You watch it in the morning, hit the stores in the afternoon, you can be running solar that night. All these items are available at local stores. So right now I just have the lamp on, which is a 15-watt CFL, and the computer, which is running/charging. So it's showing about 53 watts right now, 54 watts.